other modes that we've seen throughout the history of Gears.
Yeah, it's a three-player co-op mode. It's aggressive, and that really changes things. Usually Gears, you think taking cover, holding back, waiting for the enemy to come to you, and this is really about pushing through. You got that venom bomb, you got that poison chasing you out. You have to get to daylight. The only way through is through the monster, so it's basically pushing forward.
And you've got to make some tough decisions because you cannot just hunker down there. You've got to be aggressive. And that's something that I think different characters and different characters we've seen can play into that in different ways. Can you tell us about who we'll be playing with in Escape?
Oh, sure. So there's three members of your squad. We have the Hive Busters, which we call them. There's Mac, Lonnie, and Keegan. And each of them, what's different about this is not just about, you know, about what weapons you have. Each character has an ultimate ability. So Keegan, he's our support character. He's able to put down a resupply and give ammo to his teammates. Mac is our tank. He'd be able to put up a barrier and eat a bunch of damage. And then Lonnie is our scout. She's the one out in the front. She's got an electroblade, and she go and just press the attack. And so it's about how you coordinate together as a team and how you make those ultimate abilities overlap to make your way through the Hive.
And these folks have fully fleshed out stories as well in the comics, correct?
Yeah, we wanted Escape to have its own sort of, we wanted to do world building around it and create the characters that, like if you saw a screenshot with Kate and JD and Dell, you're like, oh, it's just, they take the campaign, goes into the Hive. Mm-hmm. And so this, we really wanted to be like, oh, this stands on its own. And once we created this identity with these Hive Busters, we really wanted to go deep on it. So we met up with Curtis Wiebe, who did the Rat Queens and also our ROM Rises, comic book, and so now we have a comic book story going into the backstories.
So let's talk about replayability. You're not just going to escape once and you're done with it. You all are making